put it together for the Trixie G Group.